Yo, Pantherslap here. Today we got a Return to Ravnica booster pack box. Booster box opening. Ba 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 ba. Wow. Super excited about this, guys. Got my pulls from last time here. Boom, boom, boom. Got that strip mine. Super awesome to pull that. And from the first video, we got the Needle Verge Pathway. Slash Pillar Verge Pathway. Wah, wah, wah. Yeah, I'm super excited to open this box today, guys. I got this for a pretty good price because it had a little bit of some dings here. So hopefully nothing is damaged. This is the pack I tried to get into Magic back in 2012. Bought a fat pack, you know, the 9 packs, you know, but never really took off. I ended up selling them. And here we are today. I'm going to open another pack. Little time warp, 2012, really excited. I'm probably just gonna do a third of the box, do like 3 videos, because, you know, I don't really have too much content right now, so I just wanna try to, you know, get a few extra videos out for you guys. So, really excited. Little promo thing there. Let's check this out. Wow. Yeah, so I'm gonna just do the left side first here. Wow, super excited about this, just kinda taking this all in. Hope you guys are enjoying this blast from the past. Alright, let's dive into it though. I don't want this to be too long. Just gonna put this aside for next time. Alright, awesome. Wow. Let's get it going. Probably gonna add quite a few of these cards to the cube just to get some variety in it. I'm gonna go like kind of slow because it's been a while. Just want to enjoy it. I hope you guys are okay to have a good time here. Open some packs. Armory Guard, Urban Burgeoning. That looks cool. Inspiration. You guys see that? Okay. Trained Caracal. Spawn of Rick's Maddie. That's sweet looking. Vassal Soul, Tenement Crasher, Sunspire Griffin, Azorius Guildgate, Corozda Monitor. Interesting. It's like a big lizard. Minotaur Aggressor, that's our first uncommon. Cool. Rakdos Keyrune. Thrill Kill Assassin. Very cool looking assassin. And Alolith Troll. Very nice. Sweet. That's going to be really fun and annoying to have in the cube. Very nice little ding up there. Nobody cares. It's going in the cube. Ba 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 ba. Nice. Boom, that's a good way to start it, and then we got a swamp. Wow. Oh yeah, you guys in your piles here. Let's set it here. Sweet. Boom. That was super fun. Alright, we got pack number 2. Wow, another Armory Guard. Wow. Armory Guard. Aerial Predation, Rakdos Shred Freak, sick. I love this artwork in this set, it's really cool. Essence Backlash, really kind of dark and interesting. That was a cremate. Slesnia Sentry, cool. Downsize, Explosive Impact, Stonefair Crocodile, Dagger Drone Imp, Assassin Strike. That was our rare. Rogue's Passage, uncommon. Azorius Charm, uncommon. And for our rare, we got a Counter Flux. And a Plains. I'll try to, the next, next sides of the box will be a little quicker once I kind of, you know, get a handle for the commons and all that. Chorus of Might, Eyes in the Sky, Traitorous Instinct, Inspiration, Courser's Accord, Pervilus Shadow, Tortsani's Judgment, that's a weird looking card. Annihilating Fire, Senator's Herald, Hero's Reunion for uncommon, Tablet of the Guilds, uncommon, Bloodflay Giant, uncommon, very cool, and an Ash Zealot is our rare. Oh, we got a holo back here. Oh, very nice. Okay. Wow, an uncommon holo. Wow. A blister coil weird, just like me. That's what they like to call me. No, I'm just kidding, guys. Cool. Very nice. So I'll grab a penny sleeve, get that sleeved up. How's everyone doing? I'm enjoying this, this pack opening today. Hope it brings you guys a little bit of joy or entertainment in your lives. So it does for me. That's very cool. It's hard to pull holos in these old packs, especially, you know, rare holos or uncommon holos or anything like that. Alright, Crosstown Courier, Launch Party, Avenging Arrow, Slewy Slice, Scorpion, I don't know how to say that, that was funny, Dramatic Rescue, Keening Apparition, cool, Ogre Jailbreaker, Asperia's Skywatch, Rubbleback Rhino, Azorius Arrester, Racecourse Fury for uncommon, Is It Key Rune, Street Sweeper Volume 6 coming at you, bow, 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 bow. For uncommon, ooh, and a Palisade Giant, wow, classic rare from this set, it's always good, everybody always gets that one, wow, cool, 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 and some tokens, you know, always good to have, especially for the cube. Makes it a little easier to keep track of everything for everyone, especially people that don't play much or new to the game, you know. It's been really fun assembling and tweaking the cube. It's going to be nice to be able to draft up to 8 people, you know, once this blah 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 is all over. You guys heard a million times, I've been burgeoning. Inspiration, Trainal Caracal, Survey of the Wreckage, Scorpion, Rick's Maddie, Towering Inkdrick. Interesting. Indrick. Cool. Lolo. Oh, I'm doing so bad with these names today. Hilarious. Runewing. Sunspire Griffin. Pearl of Shadow. Slitherhead. That's cool looking art on the uncommon. Love that. Love the dark looking Gobbling Ooze. Also love the artwork. Like a weird kind of dark artwork. Golgari Charm. And for our rare, we've got a Conjured Currency. Okay. Anything back here? No, Mountain. So you're trying to get the Shocklands in this. Doesn't appear to be getting any of those quite yet, but who knows what will come. Rakdoskillian, it just trolls you, I think it's the Blood Crypt. Uncommon is a Codex Shredder, Is It Charm, Fencing Ace, and Chaos Imps. Very cool. Like the artwork on that. Possibly might go into the cube is like kind of a big red guy. We'll see. And ooh, we got a rare, just a common Selesnya Sentry. Very nice. I'll sleeve that up. Still got quite a few packs to go. We're just hitting the 10-minute mark. You know, this one's probably going to be like 15 minutes, but I'll probably keep the other two to 10 minutes, you know. It's definitely going to speed up once, you know, I get through these commons. Giant Scroll. That's cool. Augur Spree, very cool looking card. Cobble Brute, Monitor, Stab Wound. Splatter Thug, cool. Looks like Sega Genesis game. I can't remember what it's called. Uncommon Fairy Imposter. We got a... There's our Blister Coil Weird to go with our Hollow one back there. A Bush Strider. Pithing Needle, nice. That's a good one. Sweet. Very nice. Pithing Needle, awesome. And an ooze token. Sweet. That's a good rare to get, guys. Not sure if it has a place in the cube or if it's more of like a standard or a commander or something modern. Paralyzing Grasp. Axebane Stag. Catacomb Slug. Common Bond. Ogre Jailbreaker, Battlehorn, Rubbleback Rhino, Seller of the Songbirds, Sewer Shambler, very cool, I love the zombies, nice. A Dredge Mangler, very cool artwork, wow, love it as well, wow, super cool. Pyro Convergence. Rakdos Rage Mutt. Wow. Very cool. Lifelink and Haste. And for our rare, we got a Chemister. And oh, what do we got back here? A Minotaur Aggressor. Uncommon Holo. Very nice. Wow. Cool. Uncommon Kirin, Golgari, Tablet of the Guilds, Slime Molding, and oh, Raska the Unseen. Wow. Nice. Sweet. Got a Mythic Planeswalker there. Nice. I was not expecting that. Wow. Very cool. Very cool, guys. Wow, still three more packs to go. This set has just some nostalgia for me, just... You know, it was like the first pack I ever opened. Just gonna blast through these. The art's so creepy. Skullrend. A Tavern Swindler. Assassin's Strike. Vandal Blast. Ooh, another mythic. Wow. Wow. Necropolis Regent. Wow. I've never seen that. Very cool. Wow. Flying. Wow. That's a big boss. That's might go in the cube. Wow, very nice. No holo back there, but I will take the mythics all day. Wow. Two more packs, guys. Hope everyone's enjoying this. This is, I've pretty much only opened Zendikar Rising currently. So this is like a little bit of a switch up for me, which is very nice, because I'm kind of pretty much have everything I need from Zendikar Rising, so nice to get a second, you know, kind of set of cards in the cube, just to give it some variety. Uncommon Skymark Rock. Ultimate price, wow, spooky. Bloop. A Golgari Charm, we got one of those already, and a Blood Crypt, wow, Shockland, wow, the best, the coolest looking, I don't know if it's the best, but it is the coolest looking, in my opinion. Very cool Blood Crypt from Return to Ravnica, wow. This has been a very nice first side of the box. Jeez, that is, that's a good side. I mean, damage box, lucky box, I don't know. All right. Ethereal Armor. A Shrieking Affection. Or Affliction, sorry. Lol Affection. Shrieking Affection. That would be interesting. A Slesnia Key Rune. I think I got all the Key Runes now. Thrill Kill Assassin Uncommon. Very cool looking card. And we got a Wild Beastmaster for the last rare. Very nice. Wow, very nice. First side of the box, guys. Thanks for tuning in. I'm really excited to bring you guys next week into the other... size, we got a lot more to go through this box. Thanks for tuning in. Until we open more packs in the future, this is Pantherslap. Thanks, guys. Bye.